Coghlan a ground ball, and that will produce the lead. And an RBI.
That's a productive out.
Productive out. That's what we like to see from the Marlins. Productive outs. For so long, they had a tremendous amount of unproductive outs.
And for a ball club that has struggled night in and night out, lowest batting average, lowest on base percentage, lowest slugging percentage. This three-game series, the Marlins have really busted out against the Mets. Seven runs now and a one-run.